Oh! Who's joining me? Who's joining me? Who's come on? For the vlog.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
For the vlog. Elliot? Yeah.
Yeah.
All of a sudden it collapses.
All right, is it recording?
Let's go.
Morning, Swagner Network. It is approximately 3:23 a.m. Cheetah Print Elliot, ready to go. Let's wake up, Logan. Morning, sunshine.
I'm already awake.
What do you high five then? Attaboy, dude. Sunrise.
All right, we made it to the first food spot. What are we eating?
The Courtyard Cafe.
And apparently they got ice 24 hours.
Is this your sourdough?
Oh yeah, look at that.
It's not what you do here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, good morning. It's our first day in Moab. We were so dead when we got here last night that there was no vlogging. Elliot's trying to bail on the first day, but we're not gonna let that happen because real friends don't let real friends bail.
It's vacation I wanna do.
Exactly.
Quiet and relaxation.
Don't worry, you can do that tonight.
Check out Dad's new Honda Talon. As you saw last time when I was out in Colorado, he was test driving them. Well, he liked it so much, he ended up buying one and got it all tricked out before meeting with me for the Father's Day trip to Moab. Got a nice roof rack like mine. This thing turned out sweet.
We're gonna drive out to Sand Flats.
I promise you they're all right. They're all right.
I could think it was a cage.
Did you shit yourself? Madison, have you ever been this shit up in your life?
Get this thing.
You're not hurt though, are you?
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, I figured. It's just not the most comfortable being sideways like that.
Okay.
Guys?
Oh, it's like right, Hell's Gate's right over there.
Look at that. Damn, we should have brought our kayaks. We just wanted to check the undercarriage of my dad's rig. Make sure it's all good. That's how you check the undercarriage, baby.
Back to Hell's Gate. This year we're doing it. I don't care. You heard me say it. Watch it happen.
Stuff we're going over that Pat has to go over. But yeah, look at this. Like, you know, videos don't do anything justice. This is insane for a quad.
Step is swelling when I ride out. It's gonna come and tell us all when I find out.
Stand on you. We just found this awesome river spot. Technically, Pat found it while we were out mobbing today. When we got back to the house, he was like, you gotta check it out. So here we are. No way! No way! No way! Bro, it's deep! It's deep! No! What? No! What?
Oh, we got another one!
Oh, he just threw some trash in there! Alright, so there's this tiny hole in the corner of this that literally has enough deep depth to jump. So, wish me luck. You guys ready? Right there. It doesn't take a lot of force at all to make it out there. And just don't put your arms out. You got it. Yeah! She did it! Day 6 out in Moab. I don't know if you can see it, but we got the mountain bikes all loaded up. Headed up to the tip top, climbing some elevation, hopefully gonna get out of some heat.
I don't know about y'all, but we're hungry. And we're hungry for one thing, and there's one thing only that's gonna feed this hunger. And that's the whole enchilada, ladies and gentlemen.
Top of the trailhead. Of course, you know your boy's the first one that I'd use the old camp. Oh, everybody left without me. This is cool. Oh! Ah! Little chill spot up here. Who do I hear out of breath? All of us. We'll just blame it on everything. The elevation crossed with the fact we're out of shape, cross with the fact that we're out of shape. Doesn't get much better than that. Wow. I didn't realize I was on this cliff till I was on this cliff. This, and you're confused like us, don't worry. We have came to the conclusion they both lead to the same spot, and this is the easier way, and this is, as you can see, the more advanced way. All right, let's at least give it a try. Oh, nope. That's insane. Oh, pedal skirt. I hate that. See, that's what's about. What sucks about not having momentum.
So you gotta be like professional.
Okay, yeah. So this is the pro course. And JD and I are on it. Olsen. You get to hike up it. Enjoy. The whole enchilada comes with more than you thought. More than just cheese and sour cream. You got some guac and some rock with it too. Whoa! I'm all right. Ooh, my knee is toast. Oh yeah, but look at that. Look at those drops.
Yeah.
That's what got me. Oh, I should have gone left. It's like all these you gotta learn. Gotta learn the easy way. Or just the way that you don't die on anyways. Then when you think you're almost to the end, throws you for this crazy loop all the way through here.
Huh. Makes you wonder. I am some noob. There is one part of the trail you have to hike up. So happy right now. I'm so happy.
Woo! So that's it for our Moab trip this year. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let's make sure all the lights are off. Boom. Time to run and jump over the garage. Woo. So we're officially on our way back.
Getting a little later start here, but that's because we gained an hour.
So, California, we're coming back home, baby. Gonna miss you, Moab. God, it's been good. So you remember last year's trip? I ran out of gas. Well, this year, we loved it. This is why you carry gas cans. Oh my God.
Situations like that.